ប្រធានចរណាសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសំរង្ស៊ីនិងជាអតីតប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងបានលើកឡើងថារបបប្រជាការរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែននឹងដួលរលំក្នុងពេលឆាប់ៗនេះពីព្រោះថារបបនេះនឹងប្រឈមនឹងការដាក់សម្ពាធពីអន្តរជាតិផងនិងចរណាងើបឈរឡើងដើម្បីរឹតបំរះពីការគាបសង្កត់របស់របបនេះផងលោកអាអង្គទៀតថានៅពេលនោះ
ទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ជាឲ្យប្រើកណ្ដុងកំភ្លើងជារំដោះស្រាយក៏ដោយក៏មិនអាចទៅរួចដែរបាទលោកទីនសាការីយ៉ារាយការណ៍អំពីរឿងនេះលោកសំរងស៊ីប្រកាសពីផែនការយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីតតាំងទៅនឹងការដឹកនាំប្រទេសរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនដែលលោកថាជារបបប្រជាការនោះលោកសំរងស៊ីមានប្រសាសន៍កាលពីថ្ងៃទី31កក្កដាថាលោកហ៊ុនសែនដឹកនាំប្រទេសពឹងផ្អែកស្ទើរតែទាំងស្រុងទៅលើជំនួយនិងកម្ចីបរទេសទោះបីជាចិ
ปีประกาศพิพันธ์การยุทธศาสตร์របស់ខ្លួនខ្លះៗលោកនឹងធ្វើចលនាជាមួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលមានស្រាប់ចលនាជាមួយកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធទាំងអស់កុំឲ្យបែកកណ្ដុងទៅលើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងសម្ពាធតនកម្មពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិលើមន្ត្រីនៃរបបលហ៊ុនសែនបន្ថែមទៀតដល់រៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងខ្លាយនៅបង្កើតជាលទ្ធផលសុបនិមិត្តនោះចលនាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យងើបឈរផងហើយចលនាកង ន្តរជាតិជួយយើងពេញទំហឹងពេលនេះយើងនឹងប្រមង់កម្លាំងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យជំរុញឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរជាក់ស្ដែង
ការប្រកាសនេះធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញប្រកាសឈ្នះការបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាស្របពេលដែលប្រទេសលោកសេរីមានទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនោះឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកសំរងស៊ីនេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសំអេសានបានសរសេរនៅក្នុងប្រព័ន្ធ Telegram ហៅលោកសំរងស៊ីថាជាទណ្ឌិតមេអូទៀមក្រៃច្បាប់ដែលបរាជ័យយ៉ាងអាម៉ាស់ព្រោះពលរដ្ឋច្រើនលុះលុបគ្រប់គ្រងគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចហើយនឹងទទួលបានអាសនៈទាំងអស់នៅសភាគឺ125អាសនៈលោកសំអេសានបន្ថែមថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានៅមុនពេលបោះឆ្នោតបានដាល់សម្ពាធសួរសុខទុក្ខប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនៅក្រៅការបោះឆ្នោតគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចដែលនឹងដឹកនាំរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីនេះនឹងសំពងក្រុមដាល់ប្រជាជនរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែលលោកចោទថាជាក្រុមអូទៀមទោះបីជានៅក្តីពលរដ្ឋតាមបណ្ដាខេត្តមួយចំនួនអះអាងថាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅអាណត្តិទី6នេះគ្មានមនុស្សទៅបោះឆ្នោតច្រើនដោយដាល់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចអះអាងនោះឡើយក៏ប៉ុន្តែពួកគាត់មានចម្ងល់នៅពេលកោះជបចេញលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតបង្ហាញថាមានបរិបទរបស់ឆ្នោតច្រើននោះថាមិនឆ្លោះបញ្ចាំងពីការពិតនៅការិយាល័យបោះឆ្នោតឡើយបរិបទតាមបណ្ដាខេត្តមួយចំនួនអះអាងថាពួកគាត់មិនភ័យខ្លាចដោយការបង្ខិតបង្ខំពីរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនឡើយព្រោះថាចំនួនអ្នកមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតនោះគឺមានចំនួនច្រើនខុសពីអ្វីដែលកោះជបលំអៀងទៅរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសលទ្ធផលបណ្ដោះអាសន្នមកថាភារយនៅរបស់ឆ្នោតមានចំនួនច្រើនលើសលប់នោះ
ដូចជាអត់មានខ្លាចផងបងបាទព្រោះខ្ញុំអត់មានខ្លាចដោយសារតាំងកពិតទៅមិនមែនថាអត់បោះតែខ្ញុំទេបងគឺបោះអត់បោះហ្នឹងគឺរាប់លានអ្នកដល់ពេលអញ្ចឹងទៅគឺមានអីត្រូវខ្លាចផងហើយតែខ្ញុំនិយាយមិនអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាមានអ្នកទៅបោះហ្នឹងគឺដល់សំខាន់ចិត្ត
មន្ត្រីរបបលហ៊ុនសែនបានរងតនកម្មពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដូចជាប្រធានអង្គរដ្ឋលហ៊ុនសែនគឺលោកហ៊ីងមិនហៀងត្រូវបានសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកបង្កវីសានឹងទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមិនឲ្យជន់ទឹកដីអាមេរិករដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីអាចនឹងចាត់វិធានការផ្លូវច្បាប់ចំពោះលោកកុងវិបុលអគ្គនាយកនៃអគ្គនាយកដ្ឋានប៉ុនដាដែលជាប់សង្ស័យពីបទក្លែងបន្លំថាស្នាក់នៅប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីហើយបើកអាជីវកម្មកិច្ចពន្ធនិងការផ្ទេរលុយរាប់លានដុល្លារដែលអាចនឹងជាប់ពន្ធនាគាររយៈពេល2ឆ្នាំនិងពិន័យជាប្រាក់ជាង 20,000 ដុល្លារថែមទៀតបើសិនជាលោកជន់ទឹកដីអូស្ត្រាលីអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch វិញរកឃើញឧត្តមសេនីយ៍បានដាក់កខ្វក់12រូបនៅរបបលហ៊ុនសែនរីឯអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលពិភពលោក Global Witness ស្នើសុំអរដ្ឋាភិបាលអាមេរិកដាក់អង្គញាល្បីល្បីចំនួន4នាក់ខាងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបំផ្លាញធនធានធម្មជាតិអំពើរត់ពន្ធចូលទៅក្នុងបញ្ជីខ្មៅដើម្បីដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មអង្គញាទាំង4រួមមានលោកអង្គញាម៉ងរិទ្ធីអង្គញាលីយ៉ុងផាត់អង្គញាគ្រីភិបនិងអង្គញាឡាវមីងខិនអង្គញាទាំង3នាក់ក្នុងចំណោម4នោះជាសមាជិកប្រសិទ្ធិភាពគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចក្រៅពីនេះទៀតសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបដែលជាទីផ្សារនាំចូលដ៏ធំរបស់កម្ពុជាក៏គម្រាមដល់ប្រព័ន្ធអនុគ្រោះពន្ធអ្វីៗទាំងអស់លើកលែងតែអាវុធចេញពីកម្ពុជាដែរក្រោយពីបញ្ចប់បេសកកម្មរយៈពេល7ថ្ងៃនៅកម្ពុជាកាលពីដើមខែកក្កដានៅថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29កក្កដាសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបានប្រកាសចាត់ទុកការបោះឆ្នោតនេះភ្លាមៗថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតប្រព្រឹត្តទៅក្នុងបរិយាកាសនយោបាយដែលមានការរឹតបន្តឹងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងអ្នកនាំពាក្យសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបញ្ជាក់ថាការផាត់ចោលគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលជាដៃគូប្រកបរចែងដ៏សំខាន់ក្នុងឆាកនយោបាយគឺធ្វើឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតនោះខ្វះការប្រកបរចែងស្មោះត្រង់និងត្រឹមត្រូវការបោះឆ្នោតបែបនេះមិនឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងពីឆន្ទៈរាជម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតពិតប្រាកដតាមបែបប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើយ ลัดพอลในการบ้านชนะคือมันไอเชื่อตกเจ็ดบานตีลูกซ้อมรังสีมันไทม์ทาแผ่นการสำงานอรบหลกดำใบรมดอกกัมพูชีเจนปีนนมโทตราดาวรบปลายการุนึ่งประกาศให้ดังครั้งเปลี่ยนฉับฉับไฮโลรมเพิงทาระบบลหุ่นสายก็มันไอโชว์เชิงมันอยู่วังไวน์ได้รู้ใบจีเมียนกุมนิชเจนเจียขนาวมองไอยางนากระดอยขยมตินสักการยาอาซิสไรปิโรเทนีวอชิงตัน
ลงในนิติมิตรัยลงในนิ่งกับปีมิตรัยกับปองสดาบัตชัวซีสไรปีรัฐนิวาสินตันสหรัฐอเมริกาประจีปุรัตมวยจำนวนเลือกล้างทาปูเกมันจื้อเจะเลือกกาบอชนาทได้ระบบบุคคลแสนบ้านเรียบจอมล้างกาบิทไงอัตติมาเผยประมวลกากระดานอุไลโดยซาแต่ปูกอดสังเกตเคยทามันเซอร์เมียนปูรัตเจนจะบอชนาทนูตีปอนแต่ตัวเตวิงใบจีกนักการมกาจิตเรียบจอมกาบอชนาท ประกาศทาเมียนเนจเจนจะบอชนาทรอโฮตดอเชียงแปดสเปียรอยเตวิงบาดลงในเนื้อหนังบานสดับสกเรย์ในกาจุมเป็นเรื่องนี้ในกลายปอร์เมียนในปีบันเตยเตียดนี่บาดส้มออกกลนบาดลูกในนักยาจิตติมัตรัยมนตรีสัตว์นุอันตราจิตสมเอาเนี่ยต่างออกนี่ชกหายประกาศทนายตีมาเผยประมวลกากระดาทาจิกาบอชนาท ปลูกกาบอชนาทตามแบบประเทศทวีปไต่คือเกมันเพื่อโดยเอาไว้ได้ระบอบโลหิตแสนกับปุ้งริบจอมหนุ่มเต๋อมนตรีต่อดานุกนี่แทนแตงเพียกอปอมปีพอลอครอจิจรันดานการเมืองจมพัวประเทศกัมพูชีโดยซาแต่กาจอมบันโตคลายอำนาจหูหายเปิดระบอบโลหิตแสนแบบนี้บาลุกมูนเรศอิริกาปอร์เมนี
นิยุประจำนำบอลอาซีในองค์การคลอมเมอร์สันมโนอันตรายเจียดยูแมนไรท์สวอชโลกแบรดอาดัมส์ฮาวอาไว้ได้เรียบจำได้ระบอบลูกคนแซนในท้ายที่มาเผยประมวลแข่งกากระดานุท่าเวียบตุ้ยแตงสรองตะนึงโกลกาประเทศตะปไต่หนึ่งหลุมลบกับโปร่งเปลี่ยนซ้อนแต่เพียบติกรองปารีชนะไม่ป้อนประมวลรายการสมุยโลกแบรดอาดัมส์บันต่อท่าประกาศบอชนาทเปิดประกาศคือเกมมันทั่วโดยชนะเต การบัชนาทเปิดประกาศคือต่อแต่เมียนกูประกวดประเจงได้เชี่ยกระแนปะประชังแมนแตนหายแนนโยบายปะประชังก็เติร์ดแต่เมียนสุดโจรวมในโครงการบัชนาทจำนายไอประปอนซับไซไอกรีดก็เติร์ดแต่เมียนสุดไอซับไซปอดเมียนลอยขมิ้นการระตบัดหนึ่งเมียนสถาบันคลอมเมอร์การบัชนาทไอกรีดตรำเติร์ดเจดามโลกแบรดอาดัมส์บันแทนเตียดท่านในยี่รวม ขมิ้นจำนวนนามวยในกาบัชนาทได้เสร็จไรตรำเติร์ดหนึ่งยศถั่วเติร์ดบานเกยกมาอ่านวัดในขนมพฤติการในไทยที่มาเผยประมวลไข่ขากระดาษก่อนลองเติร์ดนี่ต้อนแต่ซะ
นี่เกมันหาทาจิกาบอชนาลุกเต้โดยชนะขยมโยธายืนจากออกคณีกัวนอมคณีชกหาประกาศไทยตีมาเผยประมวลแข่งกากระดานุทาจิกาบอชนาลต่อตะเกียบเต้รู้อาไว้ในการล้างนุกู้เชี่ยชดชะในเรื่องหลักเขาได้ระบบโลกคนแสนบังการล้างดำใบทัวเอาโลกคนแสนนักคล้ายจะเมตต์นอมโต้บังการฉบับกรุบกรองประเทศใส่แต่หมดท้าหนึ่งดักนอมประเทศนี้ตามใบไอกระปะ
บรรทออบใบเชียร์บอบโลหิตแสนหนึ่งก็จะบอบานสายถ้าจำนวนเนี่ยจังแต่บัชนาทมีนจรามสันทักยังนากระไดก็ลูกแบรดอาดัมส์จับตกทานุกรอนตาจิกาบ่มป้องจำนวนเนี่ยจังแต่บัชนาทแต่ตามการจองบานระบอบโลหิตแสนแต่ปนอรูคเมียนสถาบันเนี่ยสังเกตการบัชนาทได้ไอกรีดหนึ่งกู้ไอตกจัดดำใบเตี้ยนตัวบัญชีลัตพอลบัชนาทในบ้านนู่นเลยลูกแบรดอาดัมส์บรรทออถ้าสัตย์เรื่องในฉากละคราวนี่ คือระบอบโลกคนแสนบานเรียบจำเชียประปวนอ่อยเมื่อเตอร์โดยจีเรืองเปิดลบันตอทาการได้ระบอบโลกคนแสนประกาศทำมินเนจเจนต์บัชนาทรโฮดาวเชียงแปดสเปียรอยนี่คือกรอนตาจิกาบ่มพ่อนมาเตะปนอตามกาเปิดมนุษย์มณีได้ตัวเมื่อการยาไล่บัชนาทให้ได้เหมือนไตรระบอบโลกบานซาสัวสดแต่บัญชีปรับทาขมิ้นมนุษย์แอนนาตัวโชดำรองจูคณิชานุตีปูกว่าทาการไล่บัชนาทคละต่อเตสอาแต่มาดอง
การจะไล่บอชนาทในครั้งที่กรงพนมเปิ้ลได้เมียนมนุษย์รู้เนื้ออย่างฉลาดกกอพ้องในแต่เมียนจำนวนเนี่ยเจนจะบอชนาทติดบางปัวรู้เนื้อที่กรงพนมเปิ้ลได้ฉลาดเกาะก้นมันเจนจะบอชนาทพ้องโจทย์ตำรวจปัวรู้เนื้อกันไล่เสียงคือฉบับรัฐแต่ติดจึงในตะเตียดการได้ปัวรู้ทำไมมันเจนจะบอชนาทคือโดยสารแต่ผู้กวาดนั่นคือทำเหมือนจับอารมณ์แต่นักการเรียนจำในตี
ปกติถ้าแต่บอชนาทบานประจอยไอ้บอกการบอชนาทมีแต่ปะแต่มวยจังนั่งเขมียนปะประชังแต่ครูนสโลลันพองนั่งการบอชนาทดาวจำลองจำรานี้เตร์บานนิยุโรงระบอบองค์การคลอมเมอร์สันมโนอันตรายเชียร์ยูแมนไรท์วอชประจำดับบานอาซีได้บานโจทย์ตามดานพอดำเนินในประตูในประเทศกัมพูชีคือโลกฟิลโรบอตสัน ក៏សម្គាល់ថាមានការគំរាមកំហែងនិងបង្ខិតបង្ខំប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យទៅបោះឆ្នោតមានគ្រប់រូបភាពដែលធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនត្រូវបង្ខំចិត្តចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតទាំងក្បត់ឆន្ទៈរបស់ខ្លួន លោកថាពលរដ្ឋជាច្រើនរងការគំរាមកំហែងពីរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែននិងមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់មូលដ្ឋានដែលគំរាមថានឹងដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មដូចជាគំរាមថាមិនផ្ដល់សេវាសាធារណៈនិងមិនធ្វើលិខិតស្នាមផ្សេងៗពីមេឃុំជូនពលរដ្ឋណាដែលមិនឃើញមានស្នាមរាមដៃជ្រលក់ទឹកថ្នាំនៅក្រៅពេលបោះឆ្នោតជាដើម
We also talked to tuk-tuk drivers who are being told that if you didn't go vote, that they would not be able to get into a queue.
យើងក៏បានជួបសាកសួរអ្នករត់ម៉ូតូកង់បីដែលប្រាប់ថាពួកគាត់ទៅរងការគំរាមថាបើអត់បោះឆ្នោតទេគេនឹងលែងឲ្យគាត់ចូលទៅដឹកភ្ញៀវនៅតាមស្ថានីយ៍ឬតាមផ្សារទំនើបអ៊ីអន ជារួមគឺមានការគំរាមកំហែងគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាបង្ខំឲ្យប្រជាជនរបស់ឆ្នោតឲ្យខាងទៅបាន
លោក Phil Robertson បញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមថាទស្សនៈភាពជាក់ស្ដែងនៅទីនេះគឺពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររងការគំរាមកំហែងឲ្យទៅបោះឆ្នោតហើយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចប្រើប្រាស់គ្រប់មធ្យោបាយនិងធនធានដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាបំផិតបំភ័យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតឲ្យបាក់ស្បាតលុះក្រោមការគំរាមកំហែងរបស់ខ្លួនហើយដែលជាចុងក្រោយមានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួនត្រូវតែបង្ខំចិត្តទៅបោះឆ្នោតទោះមិនពេញចិត្ត ការមិនពេញចិត្តនឹងរងការគំរាមកំហែងនេះឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងឲ្យឃើញតាមរយៈលទ្ធផលនៃការរាប់សន្លឹកឆ្នោតបឋមរបស់គ.ជ.ប.ដែលបង្ហាញថាសន្លឹកឆ្នោតអត់បានការមានចិត្ត 600,000 សន្លឹកឆ្នោតដែលអត់បានការនោះគឺអាចដោយសារតែអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតគូសខ្វែងចោលលើសន្លឹកឆ្នោតដើម្បីសម្ដែងការមិនពេញចិត្តឬសរសេរថែមដាក់ឈ្មោះគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅលើសន្លឹកឆ្នោតរួចគូសសញ្ញាធីកនៅក្បែរនោះឬក៏សរសេរសារមិនពេញចិត្តជាច្រើនផ្សេងទៀត ទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីគ្មានស្ថាប័នឯករាជ្យណាមួយអាចបញ្ជាក់អំពីតួលេខដែលប្រកាសដោយស្ថាប័នកោជបដែលសុទ្ធតែជាមនុស្សរបស់គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនេះណាព្រោះគ្មានស្ថាប័នសង្កេតការឯករាជ្យចូលរួមសង្កេតការបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតអាណត្តិនេះនោះឡើយចំណែកឯអ្នកសង្កេតការជាតិនិងបរទេសដែលបានសង្កេតការបោះឆ្នោតទាំងនោះទៀតសោតក៏សុទ្ធតែរងការរិះគន់ថាមាននានាការទៅខាងរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែន ស្របពេលដែលគណៈបកនយោបាយតូចៗទាំង19ផ្សេងទៀតគ្មានលទ្ធភាពនឹងធនធានដើម្បីរកអ្នកសង្កេតការឲ្យមកតាមដានការបោះឆ្នោតនេះឲ្យបានសមស្របនោះទេអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលការបោះឆ្នោតនៅអាស៊ីមួយឈ្មោះថាបណ្ដាញអាស៊ីដើម្បីការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីហៅកាត់ថា Unfrel ដែលជាបណ្ដុំអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលជាសមាជិកចំនួន26មកពី16 ប្រទេសរួមមានអង្គការ Conference និង Netflix ផងនោះ អះអាងប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីថាបើទោះបីជាកោជបប្រឹងបង្ហាញតួលេខនៃចំនួនអ្នកចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតច្រើនប៉ុណ្ណាក៏ដោយក៏ឥតប្រយោជន៍ដែរព្រោះតួលេខនេះវាមានបង្កប់នៅបញ្ហាជាច្រើននៅពីខាងក្រោយមន្ត្រីយុទ្ធនាការនិងតស៊ូមតិរបស់អង្គការ Unfrel លោក Karel Galang បន្ថែមថាលោកគ្មានជំនឿទៅលើអ្នកសង្កេតការជាតិដ៏ច្រើនសន្ធឹកសន្ធាប់នោះដែរព្រោះអ្នកទាំងនោះសុទ្ធតែមាននានាការលំអៀងទៅខាងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដូចជាសហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាដែលដឹកនាំដោយកូនប្រុសលោកហ៊ុនសែនគឺលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណីដែលជាមន្ត្រីបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចផ្ទាល់
When you look at these observers deployed by UIFC and the other groups who really did
បាទបើយើងមើលពីអ្នកសង្កេតការទាំងជាតិនិងបរទេសជាពិសេសមកពីសហភាពសហព័ន្ធយុវជនកម្ពុជាយើងឃើញថាពួកគាត់នឹងគឺមាននានាការលំអៀងនយោបាយទៅរកគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចទៅហើយដូច្នេះថាតើពួកគាត់អាចវិដំឡៃសភាពការពិតដោយអត់លំអៀងបានដែរឬទេបាទតើពួកគេមានបានសម្ភារអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលឬស្ថាប័នប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយដែរឬទេក្នុងការវិដំឡៃដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតនេះ
ហើយតើពួកគាត់បង្ហាញអំពីវិធីសាស្ត្រអ្វីខ្លះនៅក្នុងការវាយតម្លៃនេះដោយសារតែការបោះឆ្នោតនេះរងការរិះគន់និងមិនពេញចិត្តយ៉ាងខ្លាំងពីសំណាក់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលនិយមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការមិនពេញចិត្តទៅនឹងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងប្រជាធិបតេយ្យរបស់របបលោកហ៊ុនសែនលោក
Brad Adams បានព្យាករថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាជៀសមិនផុតពីរងនៅផលវិបាកទាំងផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនយោបាយនិងសង្គម សហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនឹងដាក់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យនៅឯកោទណ្ឌកម្មអន្តរជាតិនឹងមានជាបន្តបន្ទាប់លោក Brad Adams មិនជឿថាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរអាចនៅស្ងៀមបានយូរតទៅទៀតឲ្យរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបន្តធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញនិងដឹកនាំប្រទេសតាមបែបផ្តាច់ការដូចនេះបាននោះឡើយខ្ញុំបាទមួងណារ៉េតអាស៊ីសេរីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
របបក្រុងភ្នំពេញបានដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធជាច្រើននៅតាមទីសាធារណៈផ្លូវធំៗក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនិងមានការដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសនៅតាមបណ្ដាស្ថានទូតនានាជាពិសេសគឺស្ថានទូតចិននៅក្រៅការបោះឆ្នោតដែលគេចោទថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងៗរួចរាល់នោះអ្នកនាំពាក្យកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថថាការដាក់ពង្រាយកម្លាំងប៉េអឹម ឺដើម្បីសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍រីឯសង្គមស៊ីវិលថាជាការចម្លែកព្រោះនៅពេលបន្ទានធម្មតាម្ដងទោះបីស្ទះចរាចរណ៍យ៉ាងណាក្ដីក៏គេឃើញតែវត្តមានរបស់ប៉ូលីសចរាចរណ៍គឺគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទៅហើយបាទលោកតាំងសារដារីការព័ត៌មាននេះ
ក្រោយពីរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញប្រកាសថាគណៈបករបស់ខ្លួនឈ្នះឆ្នោតភ្លុកទឹកភ្លុកដីស្រាប់តែគេឃើញមានការដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងជាច្រើននៅតាមគោលដៅទីប្រជុំជនធំៗក្នុងក្រុងភ្នំពេញបង្កឲ្យមានភាពភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនាំពាក្យកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលើផ្ទៃប្រទេសលោកអេងហ៊ីប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីនៅថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដាថាការដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំង PM នៅពេលនេះជារឿងធម្មតាទេដើម្បីសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍ដល់ពលរដ្ឋដែលត្រឡប់មកពីបោះឆ្នោតវិញ
មន្ត្រីពាជ្ញាពរដ្ឋគាត់ចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតគាត់ទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងចូលមកវិញយើងត្រូវទៅឈរការពារទៅតាមពលនឹងបាទហើយបរិយពាជ្ញាពរដ្ឋនឹងពួកគាត់មិនមានកាន់អាវុធអីផងពួកគាត់កាន់ធ្វើចរាចរណ៍មានកាន់អាវុធណាឆ្លាតផងគួរបារម្ភបាទ
យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកអេងហ៊ីនៅមិនទាន់ដឹងថាមានវត្តមានកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថចំនួនប៉ុន្មានអ្នកដែលត្រូវដាក់ពង្រាយការពារដល់ការសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍ពលរដ្ឋនៅឡើយទេគេហទំព័រភ្នំពេញប៉ោចុះផ្សាយថាមួយថ្ងៃបន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានជ័យជំនះភ្លុកទឹកភ្លុកដីនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិផ្លូវថ្នល់ធំធំមួយចំនួនក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញត្រូវបានគេមើលឃើញថាមានការដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធជាច្រើនចំណែកគេហទំព័រអគ្គស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលជាតិបានចុះផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដាថាមានការដាក់ពង្រាយកងកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសនៅតាមបណ្ដាគោលដៅសំខាន់ៗមានដូចជាស្ថានទូតនៅវិសនឋាននិងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យមានភាពកក់ក្តៅចំពោះថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំស្ថានទូតនិងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំជាតិសំខាន់ៗគេហទំព័រដដែលចុះផ្សាយថានៅយប់ថ្ងៃច័ន្ទទី30ខែកក្កដាឆ្លងចូលថ្ងៃអង្គារទី31ខែកក្កដាចាប់ពីវេលាម៉ោង12យប់រំលងអធ្រាត្ររហូតដល់ម៉ោង 3:50 នាទីទៀបភ្លឺប្រធាននាយកដ្ឋាននគរបាលការពារលោកឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ឯកជុំសាវុធនិងប្រធានការិយាល័យបច្ចេកទេសការពារលោកវរៈសេនីយ៍ឯកហុងក្លែនបានបញ្ជាកម្លាំងជំនាញនៃការិយាល័យបច្ចេកទេសការពារចំនួន10នាក់ចុះបំពេញបេសកកម្មល្បាតត្រួតពិនិត្យការពារសុវត្ថិភាពសន្តិសុខសណ្ដាប់ធ្នាប់តាមបណ្ដាគោលដៅសំខាន់ៗចំនួន50គោលដៅក្នុងនោះបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ការពារសុវត្ថិភាពស្ថានទូតចិនធ្វើឲ្យសភាពការមានលក្ខណៈល្អប្រសើរនាយកប្រតិបត្តិមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍនិងសន្តិភាពនិងជាអតីតសមាជិកក្រុមបន្ទុកស្ថានភាពបោះឆ្នោតលោកយងកំឯងសង្កេតឃើញថាវាជារឿងចម្លែកដែលត្រូវបញ្ជាកងកម្លាំងដ៏ច្រើនពីស្ថាប័នកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថជួយសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍បែបនេះព្រោះការងារសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍ជាភារកិច្ចរបស់ប៉ូលីសចរាចរណ៍ម្យ៉ាងទៀតលោកសង្កេតឃើញថានៅពេលមានពិធីបុណ្យជាតិធំធំម្ដងដូចជាបុណ្យភ្ជុំបិណ្ឌឬបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំទោះស្ទះចរាចរណ៍ខ្លាំងក៏មានតែប៉ូលីសចរាចរណ៍ទេដែលនៅសម្រួលចរាចរណ៍សង្គមសិវិលរូបនេះយល់ឃើញថាការដាក់កងកម្លាំងការពារស្ថានទូតចិននៅពេលនេះអាចដោយសារមានការប្រកាសពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរនៅក្រៅប្រទេសថានឹងធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងស្ថានទូតចិនតែយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកយងកំឯងអះអាងថាស្ថានភាពនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហាក់មិនមានបាតកម្មដែលធ្វើឲ្យរបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញបារម្ភនោះទេ
យើងលោកឃើញមានការដាក់ពង្រាយកម្លាំងនេះនៅស្ថានទូតចិនអីអីហើយដូចនៅនេះគេបានសម្ដែងមើលពីមុនណាបាទពេលនេះខ្ញុំគិតថាប្រហែលជាដោយសារថាចិនក៏គាត់មានការគ្រប់គ្រងទៅលើការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងយ៉ាងពេញទំហឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងទៅប្រហែលជាបញ្ហានឹងទៅនឹងបាទតែធ្វើឲ្យមានការដាក់ពង្រាយហើយក៏មានការលើកឡើងខ្លះពីអ្នកដល់ក្រៅអីថានឹងធ្វើបាតកម្មឬអីប៉ុន្តែការលើកឡើងថាតែព្រោះនៅក្រៅស្រុកទេបាទឃើញមានណាធ្វើនៅក្នុងស្រុកទេបាទនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានេះគឺដូចជាគ្មានអីដែរមិនទាន់មានសូរសញ្ញាអីណាមួយដែលធ្វើឲ្យមានការព្រួយបារម្ភត្រូវដាក់កម្លាំងការពារអីច្រើន
ទោះជាមានដឹកនាំគណៈបកនយោបាយមួយចំនួនដែលចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតបង្ហាញក្តីសង្ឃឹមថាមិនទទួលបានអាសនៈក្នុងរដ្ឋសភាឬប្រកាសថាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនមានយុត្តិធម៌សេរីត្រឹមត្រូវ 100% ក៏ដោយក៏មានដឹកនាំគណៈបកតូចៗទាំងនោះមិនទាន់ហ៊ានប្រកាសប្រមូលអ្នកគាំទ្រធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងលទ្ធផលបោះឆ្នោតនៅឡើយទេខ្ញុំតាំងសារ៉ាដាអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី Washington
បានអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុអេសានបានឲ្យដឹងថាគណបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនឹងបង្កើតរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីមួយក្នុងអំឡុងពេល60ថ្ងៃក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតកាលពីថ្ងៃទី29ខែកក្កដាលោកសុអេសានបានថ្លែងយ៉ាងដូចនេះក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតចំនួន2ថ្ងៃដែលត្រូវបានសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនិងអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិចាត់ទុកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតមិនត្រឹមត្រូវមិនយុត្តិធម៌និងខ្វះការជឿជាក់បន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដ៏សំខាន់មួយត្រូវបានគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចរំលាយចោលនៅមុនការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិចូលមកដល់ទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មាន Reuters បានដកស្រង់សម្ដីលោកសុខអេសានថាព្រះមហាក្សត្រនឹងកោះអញ្ជើញសមាជិកសភាជាប់ឆ្នោតថ្មីទាំងអស់ចូលរួមប្រជុំសភាជាលើកដំបូងក្នុងរយៈពេល60ថ្ងៃហើយអាចនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅរវាងពីថ្ងៃ23ឬថ្ងៃទី26ប្រាំមួយខែកញ្ញាខាងមុខនេះគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីនឹងត្រូវបង្កើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីការប្រជុំសភាជាលើកដំបូងនោះទន្ទឹមគ្នានេះដែរ អតីតមេដឹកនាំគណបកប្រឆាំងលោកសំរង្ស៊ីបានហៅការបោះឆ្នោតដែលទើបតែបញ្ចប់ទៅនេះថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតបន្លំខ្លាយៗលោកថានេះជាការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដែលមិនតំណាងឲ្យឆន្ទៈរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឡើយគណបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានហៅកាត់ថា GDP ចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ការពិខែទី3មួយខែកក្កដាម្សិលមិញថាគណៈបកមិនអាចធ្វើការសន្និដ្ឋានបានឡើយអំពីតួលេខដែលគូចូលបោប្រកាសថាមានអ្នកចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតចំនួនជាង 82% និងលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះថាត្រឹមត្រូវទាំងស្រុងឬក៏យ៉ាងណានោះទេដោយសារតែគណៈបកមិនអាចដាក់ភ្នាក់ងារសង្កេតការណ៍បានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមិនមានការចូលរួមពីអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដែលទុកចិត្តបាននៅឡើយ លទ្ធផលបឋមដែលគូចូលបោបានប្រកាសការពីថ្ងៃទី30កក្កដាបង្ហាញថាគណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានទទួលបានសម្លេងគាំទ្រប្រមាណ 70,000 សម្លេងឬស្មើនឹងជាង 1% ខណៈគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចទទួលបានសម្លេងគាំទ្រជាង 4,800,000 សម្លេងឬជាង 76% នៃសម្លេងឆ្នោតបានការសរុបជាង 6,300,000 សម្លេង គណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានអះអាងថាខ្លួនបានដឹងជាមុនរួចទៅហើយថាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅថ្ងៃទី 29 កក្កដានឹងមិនមានលក្ខណៈសេរីនិងមិនយុត្តិធម៌ទាំងស្រុងឡើយដោយសារតែមានការរំលឹកគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិការគម្រាមកំហែងអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលការរឹតបន្តឹងសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មានការបំផិតបំភ័យការទិញសិលឹកឆ្នោតនិងការប្រើប្រាស់រចនាសម្ព័ន្ធរដ្ឋដើម្បីឃោសនារោគសម្លេងឆ្នោតមរតកកាលជាដើម ក៏ប៉ុន្តែការសម្រេចចិត្តចូលរួមក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតនេះគឺដើម្បីបណ្ដុះនិងសារព្រោះវប្បធម៌នយោបាយថ្មីនិងផ្ដល់ឱកាសថ្មីជូនដល់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ត្រង់ចំណុចនេះទំនងជាការឆ្លើយតបរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានទៅនឹងមជ្ឈដ្ឋានមួយចំនួនដែលបានរិះគន់ថាគណៈបកនេះចូលរួមបំផ្លាញលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅកម្ពុជាដោយចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតបែបបង្ក្រប់កិច្ចរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែន ទោះយ៉ាងណាគណៈបកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមូលដ្ឋានអះអាងថាខ្លួនបានបន្តដំណើរទៅមុខទៀតដើម្បីអប់រំប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យយល់ដឹងអំពីសិទ្ធិរបស់ខ្លួននិងកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលនៅក្នុងការបម្រើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋព្រមទាំងបន្តផ្សព្វផ្សាយគោលនយោបាយនិងគោលការណ៍របស់គណៈបកឲ្យបានទូលំទូលាយបន្ថែមទៀតនិងចុងក្រោយគឺការបណ្ដុះយុវជនឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាអ្នកដឹកនាំល្អ បានលោកនាយកកញ្ញាជាទីមេត្រីនៅមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតអាជ្ញាធរកម្ពុជានៃគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបានប្រើវិធីសាស្ត្រលួងលោមផងបង្ខំផងនិងគម្រាមប្តឹងផងដើម្បីឲ្យពលរដ្ឋចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតទោះបីជាគោចបដែលគេចោទថាលំអៀងទៅរកគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចនោះប្រកាសថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានសម្លេងឆ្នោតភ្លុកទឹកភ្លុកដីយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះក៏គណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចមួយនេះមិនទាន់អស់ចិត្តនឹងការគម្រាមកំហែងនោះឡើយ ដោយសារតែប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរាយការណ៍មកថាអាជ្ញាធរនៅតែតាមស្រង់ឈ្មោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋណាដែលមិនបានចេញទៅបោះឆ្នោតថែមទៀតផងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអះអាងថាមេភូមិនិងប្រជាការពារមួយចំនួនកំពុងដើរប្រមូលឈ្មោះរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនិងបានបង្ហាញឈ្មោះពលរដ្ឋដែលមិនទៅបោះឆ្នោតទាំងនោះតាមបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ថែមទៀតបាទពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនលោកថនថារ៉ូរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
ក្រុមពលរដ្ឋដែលមិនបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតកំពុងបង្ហាញការព្រួយបារម្ភនៅពេលអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានដើរប្រមូលឈ្មោះរបស់ពួកគេពួកគាត់ព្រួយបារម្ភថានៅពេលខាងមុខពួកគាត់នឹងមិនងាយស្រួលទទួលបានសេវាសាធារណៈពីអាជ្ញាធររបស់ខ្លួននោះទេពលរដ្ឋនៅភូមិធ្លោកសង្កាត់គោករកាខណ្ឌព្រែកភ្នៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញម្នាក់ដែលសូមមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះដោយព្រួយបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពរបស់ខ្លួនបានឲ្យអាស៊ីសេរីដឹងនៅថ្ងៃទី ដើម្បីតាមមើលរៀនដៃអ្នកណាដែលប្រឡាក់ទឹកខ្មៅដើម្បីពួកគេងាយស្រួលក្នុងការកត់សម្គាល់ដើម្បីស្រង់ឈ្មោះពួកនៅក្នុងអង្គជាឈ្មោះគេមានរូបថតណាអញ្ចឹងគេតាមរយៈមានមេភូមិមេក្រុមមនុស្សភូមិមានគេដើរតាមភូមិហ្មងគេដើរហៅចំណែកពលរដ្ឋនៅសង្កាត់គោករកាខណ្ឌព្រៃភ្នៅម្នាក់ទៀតដែលមិនបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតប្រុសគ្នាគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចូលរួមប្រកួតប្រជែងនោះបានបង្ហាញការព្រួយបារម្ភថាអាញាធម៌មូលដ្ឋ ตัวเตอร์บอสอันนั้นแกให้ท่ากำเลียมกำแพงดอทคนงอพูดท่าเจสเซอร์เตอร์บอสที่บารัดมันเนี่ยมันเนี่ยมันเตอร์บอสก็เพิ่มสัก การมุ่งบัชนาวด้านนัตติประมุ่ยมีนมนตรีคณะปะปริยจนกรรมเจียจิจารุกนะประมีนปวดรัฐาปวดรัฐได้มันบานตลอดตะขมายอุปโภคมันบานตึกบัชนาวคือจิกรมอุติยงปวดเจียดผลใต้เนื้อทวีการขังบัชนาวบานอ่อยดังท่ากาจอบประกันปวดรัฐได้มันตึกบัชนาวท่าจิกรมอุติยมคือจิการมลบจับอาศิสไรบานเพียยมส่งการบุ่มพลือปีเมย์ภูมิทุลกสังกัดกุรกาคันไปพนุริทินิพนุปิงหลุกห้องศีนาดได้รองกาจอบประกันนุกจิจารดองผลใต้เนื้อไปได้นาฬิกาปรมีนอาศิสไรสู่เตะตรงปีมูลแห่งในการประมุ่งชุ ปีกันอับปะประเยจนกรรมจีลูกศกไอซานจัดตุกท่ากะระในมีภูมิดาวประมูลชุมพวกเราบอกปวดรอดเหมือนเจริญปุ่นนุตีลูกท่ากันอับปะประเยจนกรรมจีกลุ่มปุ่งอ้อปอหนังเจริญจำเนาะเราบอกครูนขมิ้นหน้าแต่ดาวประมูลชุมพวกเนี่ยบอกชาวนุตีเนี่ยน้าผมโม้สิก็จะเคยเถอะไอ้บอกชาวเก็บบุกกระรบแล้วก็ฟอลจุกซีจุดจุดจุดเรียงหน้าเราเรื่องก็ใส่หน้าเถอะฟังเถอะทัดใจไอ้เกี่ยวเลยละโม้ไรจิตจิตแต่อะไรเกี่ยวกับปุ่งจะจุบเลี้ยงอ่ะ
นามิเตเรนาเตสกัดมุกันประพบสมมติเหมือนเจงชโมรดาอ่างเดียธาอาญาโทมุรธาและดาวประโมชโมปรอดเนปินีการล้างสเตอร์กรุ๊ปพุ่มในขนมมุรธาดอกบอลลูกก่อนแต่ขนมจุนน้ำนู่มีแต่ไม่พุ่มทลอกสังกัดโกรกาคันเปรตพเนริทินิกนุ่มเป็นชโมห้องสีนาบานบางฮานเหมือนจีนุ่งเจี๊ยสาเทระนาตามมันได้สังกุมเฟซบุ๊กโดยขณีเตอร์นังกาอ่อยดังดอกบอลปรอดแบบนี้มีมันจักรในเฟซบุ๊กมวยชโมสีนาบานบางฮอรุกทอดเหมือนจีปรอดได้เหมือนเตอร์บอชนาวในขนมเหมือนจีนุ
ดูจิกากรมเรื่องกำแพงแต่เลือดเสด็จระบบโพรอดลูกมันต่อท่าโพรอดเตอร์บัชนาหรือมันเตอร์บัชนาคือเจี๊ยเสด็จระบบปุกเกย์ขนมการสำหรับจัดการเดินทัวร์ทางเบอร์นามวยแต่เพื่ออภิจุบรอดนอมเหมือนการไปคลาสอันนั้นคือทัวร์ตัดปอดรอดเสด็จระบบปุกเกย์แต่ปังดูจิทอมมาได้มัน
ไตรสาธารณะปัตเตอร์แต่ผมตามพอลยาสาธารณะคณะปะปัจจัยจนการเมืองเชียร์รองการเจ้าประกันปราบปราบครุฑมาชูบายเอาปูรอดแต่วัชนาวคณะปะนี่มานุ่มเล่คณะปะสังโรจีจับประเทศคณะปะนี่ดับปนตันเอกีตัวใบเจคณะกรรมการเจตีบจำกับวัชนาวนั่งคณะปะการอำนาจมาในดังท่าเมียนปูรอดเลือดลุกคือไปสเปรย์จริงแต่วัชนาวกระไดคณะปะประชังนั่งเนี่ยคลอมือเหมือนเชียร์เจ้าเลือกการอ่างนิตย์จำนายกรมประเทศเสรีบานเจนสิกได้แถลงการระบบครูนเจียบบรรทบบรรทบมันตัวตัวสควอลกับวัชนา
นัดไงตีมันไปบ่มบุญกักกันนะในการไปเจนโนเต้ขยมบาททอนทโรอาซีสไรปิโรเทนีวอชิงตัน บาทลุ้นเงินกระปุกตามมาสลับกับสายระบบวัตถุอาซีสไรสายเจงปิโรเทนีวอชิงตันสหรัฐอเมริกจะกระพุ้งอองเล่บานจมรุ่นอายระบบโลกคนแสนบังการปารยากาประเทศทวีตไต้หวันดามีดำเนินการซ่อมสลบหลังวิ่งนั่งบังฮันเนกาปรัชญาจิตดอปุรกรรมบุชี ได้สมัยลุกเจ้ารอการรัฐบัตรแพร่ในจุบายนั่งสไลปีประปอมสับสายปฏิกรรมระบบจากกระพุ้งอองเล่นี่ทัวร์ลายปีไงกล่าวปีดารระบบกรงพรมปิ้งเรียบจอมกาบอชนาวจิตรอจำลองจำราดาตรบานสหกรมอันตรายจิตจัดตุกธาจิกาบอชนาวคลายคลายนักบานเก่าตู้พร้อมจางประกาศมันตะตัวสกอลาร์พอลิกาบอชนาวนุทานจิตพองมุนเตยตะตัวบรรทุกกิจการอาซีนั่งปาสิฟิกลุกมาฟิล คลายในขนมสกเรคลายกามุยเจนสายกาปิทายทีซานสมุทรกาคารามสมัยนี้ทากาบอชนาวจิตนี่เติร์บานเพื่อออยออนตรายดอยอาญาโทรบบกรงพรมปิ้งตั้งปีมุนการจับปรามยุติเนกาโคซาโรสมเลชนาบอมมาเลยฮอลการนี้บรรดาอากาบอชนาวนี่ทัวร์ลากดอยมันยุติท้อนึ่งมันอาจื้อตุกจัดบานลูกมาฟิลบรรโตธาสักดาหนึ่งปูสำหรับกาบอชนาวมุยดาสอบฉบับสไรหนึ่งยุติท้อเติร์บานทัวร์โคคาด ในปีดากระดาปะสังกูจิตเติร์บานรุมเลเจ้ากาปิคาปิจิกาชนำปีปอนปรปีลูกกู้ปเจตรองตองธาอาญาโทรบบโลกคนแสนปาดบงฮานออกกีอันคืนปีกาปะดิซาเจ้าในกูกาลทิปเชียทปไตเสรีปิหุปะมุยดาดำนาคาตามระยะการุมเลกระดาปะประชังจับประเทศกระดาปะนี่คือลูกกรรมสคาดาปุนตันเอกีนังฮามปรามุนไตกระดาปะนี่จำนวนมาร้อยดาวประมัยรุกมันเอาทั่วนโยบายระยะเปรียบปรามฉน้ำ นังกาบองกราบมกเลยประปอมสอบใส่ไอกระเจดามรถทาพิบาลจากกระพุ้งอองเลยกูปัญญาธากาบอชนาวนี่ปุ่มเบียนกระนาปะประชังกลัวชื่อจุกจัดบานนังออกกาซอมสลบดามใบประกุดประเจนจมุ้ยนังกระนาปะกาอำนาจหนุ่ตีสกได้ทลายการรดานี่บัดบรรจบดาวสังกัดทุนธานักนงลทธิประเจตทวตายเปิดประกาศขมิรถทาพิบาลนามุ้ยเมียนเสร็จเชื่อเรื่องกระนาปะประชังดาวครูนไอหนุ่ตี บ้านในกราวกาบอชนาทดอจำลองจำรังในกัมพูชีดาลกนับปะประชาชนกัมพูชีระบอลโลกคนแสนประกาศท่าตะตัวบานเจียจมเนียยางต่อแจ้งต่อจ้องแต่ดอนมาร้อยบัพเพยปรามอาสนะขณะได้คำเมงกูประเชิญเปิดประกาศขมิดหลายเปียเปิดหรือซาอปอสาโตปิกรมปฏิคังเล็ก
ទូទៅវិញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ថ្កោលទោសនិងសម្ដែងក្តីបារម្ភជុំវិញលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះបានធ្លាក់មកជាហូហែជុំទឹះធ្វើជាកាដូឲ្យគណៈបកឆ្នោតដែលត្រូវសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចាត់ទុកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងៗនោះបាទសូមស្ដាប់សេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់លោកមានរិទ្ធជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះ
ក្រៅពីសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីនិងប្រទេសកាណាដានៅក្រោយការបោះឆ្នោតដ៏ចម្រូងចម្រាសនេះឥឡូវនេះដល់វេនប្រទេសនូវែលសេឡង់និងប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់វិញម្ដងនាំគ្នាចេញមកប្រតិកម្មមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចេញផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដានេះរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសនូវែលសេឡង់លោកវិនស្តុនភីរ៉ឺថ្លែងថាប្រទេសនូវែលសេឡង់មានក្តីព្រួយបារម
ដើម្បីស្របច្បាប់មួយបានជាការសំខាន់ដែលសម្លេងប្រឆាំងត្រូវបានគេដឹងឮនិងទទួលស្គាល់ ប្រទេសណូវែលសេឡង់អំពាវនាវឲ្យលោកនាយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេត្រូវតែអាចចូលរួមក្នុងឆាកនយោបាយឡើងវិញបាននិងដោះលែងរាល់អ្នកទោសនយោបាយទាំងអស់រួមទាំងប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងគឺលោកកឹមសុខាផងដែរសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ដដែលនេះបន្តថានៅមុនពេលឈានទៅរកការបោះឆ្នោតនេះតុលាការកំពូលនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាបានសម្រេចរំលាយគណៈបកប្រឆាំងធំជាងគេគឺគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិ ខណៈដែលប្រធានគណៈបកនេះគឺលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានចាប់ដាក់ពន្ធនាគារដោយគ្មានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងចូលរួមការបោះឆ្នោតនេះបណ្តាលឲ្យគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអាចដណ្ដើមយកជ័យជំនះដោយភ្លុកទឹកភ្លុកដីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសណូវែលសេឡង់លោកវីនស្តុនភីរ៉ាថ្លែងបញ្ចប់ថាប្រទេសណូវែលសេឡង់គឺជាដៃគូដ៏យូរអង្វែងរបស់កម្ពុជាហើយបានចូលរួមចំណែកផ្តល់នូវកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងជាច្រើន ក្នុងការនាំមកនៅដំណើរការអន្តរជាតិឆ្ពោះទៅរកលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យតាមរយៈអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាកាលពីដើមទសវត្សរ៍ទី90លោកបន្តថាយើងនឹងនៅតែត្រៀមខ្លួនរួចជាស្រេចដើម្បីបំពេញការងារជាមួយដៃគូកម្ពុជាក្នុងការស្ដារឡើងវិញនូវស្ថាប័នប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងដំណើរការនានាដើម្បីអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យមានការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងត្រឹមត្រូវ ដោយឡែករដ្ឋាភិបាលសហព័ន្ធនៃប្រទេសអាល្លឺម៉ង់តាមរយៈអ្នកនាំពាក្យការិយាល័យកិច្ចការបរទេសរបស់សហព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែកក្កដាឲ្យដឹងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលសហព័ន្ធអាល្លឺម៉ង់បានកត់សម្គាល់ឃើញថាការបោះឆ្នោតនៅកម្ពុជានេះបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយសន្តិវិធីក៏ប៉ុន្តែការប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយសន្តិវិធីតែនៅក្នុងថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនេះមិនមែនមានន័យថាជាការគ្រប់គ្រាន់សម្រាប
ขณะได้นำมุนกาบอชนาวนี้มีนกาจับคลูนเมดังนอมคณะปะประชังทมจิงเกคือลูกกำสขากาปิดามไข่กัญญาชนำปีปอนดับรำปีการมเลียคณะปะประชังกาปิคายเวจกาชนำปีปอนดับรำปีหนึ่งกาหามปรามมันเอาเหมือนไตรจวนขบวนในคณะปะสกรูจิตจำนวนมร้อยดับรำใบรุกโจรวมขนงสกามาเพียบนโยบาย จะได้คลายกาบรรทออท่ารับท่าพิบาสหาปอนาละมองอัมพิวเนียวเชียบรรทวนดาวปฏิกรรมปจีเอาแต่ลับมอกรุบกูกาปจีทับไตล้างวิ่งโดยเมียนใจในขนงรับทอมนุนหนึ่งกัดปลอมเปลี่ยงสันติเพียบติกรงปารีหอยรับท่าพิบาสหาปอนาละมองเมียนชันเตะขนงกากวมโตรปฏิกรรมปจีหอยดาวสลบตามกลุ่นลงนี้เพลียมเพลียมกราบปิดไงบอชนาทเอาจำโรยจำรานี้ สาพีบรบได้มีนปฏิสมาจึกมาเพย์ปมไว้ปฏิบานบัญเชียจมโหตรองตรองท่าและตะพานิกาบอชนาวนี้มันอาจเชื่อตกชัดบานลอยหอยมันอาจจะตัวยกบานลอยปลูกกาบอชนาวนี้ควักกาปกุฎเจนสมอตรองหนึ่งตรำตรึหอยมันชะลอบัญจังปีชันเตะรีบปัดประกอบรีไอซาราดามริกกล่าวปีสมดายกาเคาะชัดคลั่งปัจจุบันก็คงปุงปิจารณาปีจมเฮียนบรรทออติด ตามระยะกาปงรีบันแถมนึกบ่มรามตัดทกาหนึ่งกาดตัวนกรรมตามกูดับเซนเซนตีดยมบาลเมียนรัฐอาซีสไรปีรัตนีวอชิงตันบาดลูดเนียงเตอร์บาสดับปอดเมียนประจำไทยระบบวัตถุอาซีสไรได้เรียบจำจูนักยมบาลเซกบันดัตปีรัตนีวอชิงตันสมัชชาลูดเนียงโรงจำสดับสกเดเดกาเซนเซนตีดเดกาสายระบบยึงจีบันต่อติดโดยต่อเติม
ลูกนันเองกัญญาปริมาณสนับจิตติมิตรีในขนมกาบสายจีบรรทออติดนี้ยื่นขยมเมนสกเดเรกาปุษดาประดาวดำปีปวดรถมูจุมนวลมันชื่อเจ้าเลกาบอชนาวดาระบบหลุดหุ่นแสนเรียบจอมเทวรังหนุ่ตีอัญญาโทขมายสังไซสะสอบมันในอันใดตักตุนเลเมกงในแคดสตังไตรเจียปวดรถลายรองครัวโดยบะตมนบในลายหายในจงกรรมวิธีลูกนันเองหนึ่งบานสนับปรมิ่นมันจบ
sông bằng chơi lúc nở niếng, sẽ đạp cạp sai ra bỏ dưỡng khá nhóm chỉ bằng to từ tiết đói mê trầy.
Đây là cả phước đà.
Bạn lâu nay nên chỉ tìm một trái. Bất chia bộ rốt một chùm nôn lực lãng thà bộ kê mình chưa chạy. Lời cả bỏ chân áo đã rộp bộ lực hôn sáng. Bạn rếp chôm phơ lãng cao bị thay ở tất tìm một phây bộ môn cả đà nụ lời. Đói xa tại bộ kê, sẵn kết khơi thà mình sơ miên bộ rốt từ bỏ chân áo lời. Còn tại tôi từ vinh ba chiếc cân nạc cảm ca chiếc tiếp trọng cả bó chân áo, rồi cả thà miền nạ chân tự bó chân áo, rồi hốt tờ đó chiếc 80% rồi từ vinh. Nạ chùm niên cây ca bó chân áo ai gửi khăn ông sốc, mình vì đầm lấy chùm phu ca bó chân áo lời. Pru mình bán châu rùm sân kết ca. Còn tại xâm rạp cân nạc phá sân cổ chiếc, nâng cổng bó chiếc thập tay lô kháng lệch, thà nế chiếc ca bó chân áo đã miền lạc cân nạc xe rấy, nâng giúp tịt thoa lời. Bạn bí rốt thân y Washington nạ xe rấy sổ chi ví rê ca bí bó miền ni.
สับเปรระบบกรงพนมปิ้งประกาศปีเจจุ่มเนียในกาบอชนาวยางพลุกตะพลุกได้กาปีทั้งไงที่มาเพย์ประมวลกาการานุประชีพบรอดมวยจำนวนยอดเคยถ่ากาบอชนาวนี้มันอาจเจือตกจัดบ้านโดยกาปีกาบอชนาวโคมสังกัดชั้นนำปีป้อนดับปรำปีเลยบนไตรเดชกาเมเนะในคาตะแก้วโลกิตสกุลทลายถ่าโลกมันเชื่อท่าจำนวนเนี่ยบอชนาวมีระหดดอจิตแปดสิบใบผีร้อยหรือสมาร์ดึงเชียงประมวยเลี้ยนประมวลสายเนี่ยโดยกาประกาศระบบก็โจบอเลยปลุกโลกสังเกตเคยถ่าในมูลฐานระบบโลก นั่งกันไลน์ดอตตีเตี้ยดลูกบานดังคือมันเซอร์เมียนประชีพรอดเจงดอตบอชนาวจ้าโดยกาปีกาบอชนาวกรมปรึกษาคมสังกัดเลยมียางเวงเตี้ยเนี่ยบอชนาวคละมันบานกู้หรือบานกู้สำนักการมันเป็นจัดระบบคลุนในเลือดสันหลักชนาวจีไฮเทอร์ไอสันหลักชนาวนู้ไล่ตีเจสันหลักชนาวมันบานกาโดยเช่นเลือกอยู่ท้ากาประกาศระบบสถาบันเตรียมจำกาบอชนาวนู้มันอาจเชื่อเชื่อบานเลย โลกบรรทายถ่ากาบอชนาวลึกนี้ขมิ้นกาโจรมปีเนี่ยสังเกตกาไอกริชหนึ่งแผนเงี้ยคณะปะอันอยู่บ้านกรุบกรวนเลยจีไฮทวายกรุบการยาไลบอชนาวมิ้นสดแต้มนุระบอกคณะปะปฏิจจุนกัมพูชี
นกพงบอกน้องตัวไปเชื่อปลุกกอดตัวนกกาไล่ข้าออกต่อหาสติโรยต่อแต่กาไล่ข้าเสียเราต่อสลักชนอมบางการนั่งชิมแกกระดาเป็นจังไปสติเสียร้อยดังหยิบกอดเดือนหลายตามอย่างไอ้แต่ยังโยธาไปสติเสียร้อยจะอ่านใหญ่มากโดยสายโดยสายแต่การริบจอมนั่งคือการริบจอมกอดตัวในทางโคจะบอกกอดบอกกอดส่งใบตามเหมือนไตรกาไล่ต่างอ้อนั่งคือมีการเลือกเอาเนี่ย ก็สั่นแบบเชียร์เนี่ยมาเหมือนโยกรอบจิ๋วรอบชาวบ้านไอ้คือเดี๋ยวเราเรียนคือที่สำรานโยกเนี่ยเกี่ยวกับแต่งบ้องบอกที่เราเส้นเนี่ยสังเกตการเนื้อตามการไล่เนี่ยเนื้อคุ้มทำตัวนั่นคือเนี่ยสังเกตการออกเรียนสีน้ำเส้นกลางปีสักปีสักตอนจุนกรรมเชียร์หรือบอกแต่บางคนเหมือนนี้เลยเนื้อจีโป้หรือบอกสุดท้ายคนใส่ยังมีในตากาบอชนาวนั่นคือเรื่องหลายตามันอาจจะตัวโยบานแต่ทางเรียนจีโป้รอบเหมือนแน่บอกเรื่องคืนนี้อยู่บนจุนเหมือนเนี้ยกัญญายินกรร
ជាតិទៅទៀតព្រោះកញ្ញាសង្កេតឃើញថាតាមការរាយការណ៍បោះឆ្នោតភាគច្រើនមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ដោយសារតែមានអ្នកទៅបោះឆ្នោតតិចក៏ប៉ុន្តែបែរជាគោចូលបោះប្រកាសថាមានដល់ទៅជាង
80%រយទៅវិញខ្ញុំមើលឃើញថាអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតខាងនេះគឺទៅទូទៅហើយជាលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតចំនួនអ្នកចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតតែ 80%ហ្នឹងណាខ្ញុំមើលឃើញថាច្រើនពេកទេធៀបជាមួយនឹងឆ្នាំ
1ឆ្នាំមិនបានការមានចំនួនជិត 600,000សន្លឹកឬស្មើនឹងជិត 9%នៃចំនួនសន្លឹកឆ្នោតសរុបដែលបានបោះចូលទៅក្នុងធុងឆ្នោតជាង 6,900,000សន្លឹកក៏ជួបបោះបានប្រកាសទៀតថាក្នុងចំណោមសន្លឹកឆ្នោតបានការជាង 6,300,000នោះគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាទទួលបានសម្លេងគ្រប់គ្រងជាង 4,300,000សន្លឹកឬស្មើនឹងជាង 76%លទ្ធផលបឋមនេះបង្ហាញថាគណៈបកកណ្ដាលអំណាចបានឈ្នះឆ្នោតយ៉ាង ក្រឹកក្រែងលើការបោះឆ្នោតមុនទៅទៀតទោះជាយ៉ាងណាលទ្ធផលនេះមិនត្រូវបានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងក្រមប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលោកខាងលិចទទួលស្គាល់ឡើយដោយក្រមប្រទេសទាំងនោះវាតម្លៃជារួមថាការបោះឆ្នោតនេះមិនមានលក្ខណៈសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យឡើយហើយក៏មិនបានឆ្លុះបញ្ចាំងពីឆន្ទៈពិតប្រាកដរបស់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរដែរ មូលហេតុគឺដោយសារតែរបបលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានរំលាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងហាមប្រាមថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកនេះចំនួន១១៥នាក់មិនឲ្យធ្វើសកម្មភាពនយោបាយរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាដាក់ពន្ធនាគារជិត1ឆ្នាំដោយគ្មានការកាត់ទោសការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញលើក្រុមអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលនិងការបង្ក្រាបឥតឈប់ឈរទៅលើសារព័ត៌មានឯករាជ្យមន្ត្រីជាន់ខ្ពស់ផ្នែកអង្កេតនៃអង្គការ
ខនហ្វ្រែលមានជាប់តាក់ទងនឹងគម្រោងបដិវត្តពណ៌ផងដែរដោយសារតែរូបខ្ញុំស្ទាល់ក៏ដូចជាស្ថាប័នរបស់ខ្ញុំមិនបានចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការត្រួតពិនិត្យមើលអំពីដំណើរការនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះទេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ស្រាប់ថាខ្ញុំអាចនៅការវិដំឡៃឬក៏ធ្វើការសន្និដ្ឋានឬក៏មានជាអនុសាសន៍ទេណាពលរដ្ឋម្នាក់ទៀតសូមមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះថ្លែងថាលោកមិនបានទៅបោះឆ្នោតឡើយហើយក៏មិនចាប់អារម្មណ៍នឹងការប
ដែលអំណាចបន្តទៅទៀតតែប៉ុណ្ណោះលោកថាអ្វីដែលលោកសោកស្ដាយនោះគឺលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យដែលបានចាក់ឫសនៅកម្ពុជាអរិយពេលជាង25ឆ្នាំទៅហើយនោះត្រូវបានបំផ្លាញហើយចំនួនមកវិញដោយរបបដឹកនាំបែបឯកបកដែលពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនចង់បាននោះឡើយលោកបន្ថែមថាអ្វីដែលលោកព្រួយបារម្ភនោះគឺការដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិលើរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីដែលកើតឡើងពីការបោះឆ្នោតនេះដែលទណ្ឌកម្មនេះនាំមកនូវផលវិបាកធ្ងន
ทัดจะน่าจะพิบไปนาพิบที่ยมมีการพูดบรมเหม็นแต่นะบัดสันจีกอดดักน้อมทำเนี่ยไอ้ยังไงยมพูดบรมนะเบอร์ตามผมบอกภาษาเต้ยืงรวงกรุ๊กรูดกาปีระบบใบชนะนู้นหายมาซาแต่แล้วนี่บัดสันจีกรมการดักน้อมระบบกวาดทำเนี่ยไอ้ยังไงมีจันมียูนในนั้นหรือยังยมคลายอาปัญญาต่างๆนั้นอย่าทุ่ยอ้อยเนี่ยสลายกิจจะไปในสุขมายเยอะนั้นปัดบ้องกรอบคลายไอ้ยังไงนะ
ประเทศบริษัทแห่งนี้หากเมียนจุ่มเนื้อเตถ่าเราทับปิบาทำไมกรุบกรอบหลายกรอบไม่ดังนอนดอนได้นี้อาจยังดอสไลน์ปัญหาเจ็บสำคัญโดยจิตกับกำพลายเปรย์เชื้อกับกำพลายทนทิ้นทอมเชียดตุ่มนอดเดทลีปัญหาเครื่องหินหนึ่งเรื่องอายุเตถ้าสังคมเสียงติดบานูลาย
รู้กรมไม่ดังนอนระบบนี้เมียนชันแต่เปิดประกาศดับไม่ดอสไลน์เลย
เรื่องเนี่ยคมเนี่ยคมเนี่ยสกมายเนี่ยจงอัดเมียนจีเนื้อเต้โหท้าเอาไว้ไว้นั่นเลยผู้กวาดแต่ก็หายนั่งยังตกกระสือไอจีบางคราวเนี่ยเมียนมาเมียนสังคมสิบวันเมียนองค์การจีดออนไรจีดเนาช่วยมือช่วยไอ้คนมันยึดจะตกดับจีบรอดรองกรุบซอกแบบย่างให้เจ้าของมดนะก้อนนี้นะจงเมียนจีเนื้อท้าเราไทยบ้านเราก็เสียไอเต้
ตอนใหญ่น้องมีเกียร์บานเสกเกียงเคยเกียร์บรอดมาว่ามาหนุ่มเป็นตอนใต้นอนหนักทำไมได้เงินหมัดเดิมทางกดมีนโกดิ้งหอบแบบนั้นหัวรถไฟบ้านจะหายการบัดมอมแบบไอ้ปั้นไม่ช่วยเหมือนกันบอสไลน์ปัญหาต่างอ้อนังบานเต้ไอ้เด็กเพื่อปัญหาต่างอ้อนังรถแต่การทุนเติมทุนเติมโอ้ยคือข้อมันยาวบานตายแต่เลือดตรงเหมือนกระเป๋าในปากตัวไอ้หนึ่งครูซานยุ่มระบบสัมบัติชนซานแต่ปัญหาไอ้ฉันหายโซมเอาสัมบัติกู้มาบังเทียบหาเต้า
คณะป้าสุครุจิตแต่ตระบาลระบบกรงพนมปยุมเลียจานุบ้านประกาศมันตัวสกว่ากาบอชนาวแต่ระบบกรงพนมปยบ้านเรียบจำนิลายคณะป้านี้จัดตัวไงบอชนาวที่มาเพย์ประมูลขายกากระดาษจิตไงประรบปิธีมรณะเพียบในลัทธิประชาธิปไตยหนึ่งจิตไงขมังเงินในประวัติศาสตร์กัมพูชีได้ระบบประชาธิปไตยเตรียมจำนวนหมกวิ่งใบกาดงบแบบไอกระปะเขาฉบับนั่งอัดทอมโนยเพียบ คณะปะนี้จัดโต๊ะรัฐบาลทำให้ได้การเจนบิกาบอชนาวเหลือนี้ท่าชีรัฐบาลมันสลับฉบับหายถ่าไว้ได้ระบบโลหิตสารกำปองทวีนี้นึ่งน้อมบอกเนื้อตัวนักกรรมนำวิบัติเศรษฐกิจทุนถงอสำหรับกัมพูชีกรมเมดังน้อมในคณะปะสุครุจิตสนาสมกับอิสระกรมอันตรายจิตตัวสกัดกาบอชนาวนี้นึ่งกำปองทวีตันิกาเตรียมตีอิสระประเทศในสันนิษฐานกรงปารีคือเอ็นโดนีเซียนึ่งบารังไอ้ก็ประชุมสันนิษฐานนี้เชื่อมต้อนดังไม่เราดำน้อสายจำพวกวิบัติได้กำปองริเรียดดา รอครุฑธนานีนี่คือยมโสจีวีอาซิเซไรริก้าปิรัตนีวอชิงตัน
តលោកនៅនឹងជាទីមេត្រីតាក់ទងទៅនឹងរឿងទឹកចំនួននៅនេះវិញនៅខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងមានបញ្ជាការយោធាខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងឲ្យដឹងថាអាជ្ញាធរនៅបន្តត្រៀមកម្លាំងយោធារាប់ពាន់នាក់ដើម្បីជួយសង្គ្រោះពលរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់នៅស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងនិងក្រុងស្ទឹងត្រែងនៅគ្រាដែលទឹកទន្លេសេកុងស្រកចុះបន្តិចក៏ប៉ុន្តែទឹកទន្លេមេគង្គបែរជាហក់ឡើងលឿនចំណែកឯសាកសពមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលគេប្រទះឃើញអណ្ដែតទឹកនៅទន្លេមេគង្គនៅខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងថ្មីៗនេះអាជ្ញាធរសង្ស័យថាជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឡាវដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារបាក់ទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីសេពៀនសេណាមណ້ອຍក្នុងប្រទេសឡាវបាទលោកសនច័ន្ទរដ្ឋារាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មាននេះ
មានវិជាការប្រតិបត្តិការសឹករងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងឲ្យដឹងកាលពីថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដាថាមកទល់ពេលនេះកម្លាំងយោធាខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងបានជួយសង្គ្រោះពលរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់នៅក្នុងស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងបានជិត 2,000 គ្រួសារស្មើនឹងជាង 5,000 នាក់ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះកម្លាំងយោធារាប់ពាន់នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតនៅតែបន្តឈរជើងត្រៀមសង្គ្រោះពលរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់នៅក្នុងស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងនិងក្រុងស្ទឹងត្រែងមានវិជាការប្រតិបត្តិការសឹករងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងលោកស្វាយញនឲ្យដឹងថាសមាជិកខេត្តកំពុងសហការជាមួយអគ្គកុងស៊ុលឡាវធ្វើកសលវិច័យសាកសពមនុស្សម្នាក់ដែលនៅភូមិផ្ទះឃើញអណ្ដែតនៅលើទន្លេមេគង្គនៅក្នុងស្រុកសិមបូខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះលោកថាសមាជិកនៅមិនទាន់សន្និដ្ឋានច្បាស់លាស់អំពីតសញ្ញាណសាកសពនោះនៅឡើយទេតែគេសង្ស័យថាទំនងជាបរិវត្តឡាវដែលបានស្លាប់ដោយសារបាក់ទំនប់សេពៀនសេណាមណ້ອຍនៅទន្លេសេគង្គខ្សែទឹកខាងលើអណ្ដែតមកកាន់ទន្លេមេគង្គខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងលោកបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រព័ន្ធនៅក្នុងស្រុកសិមប៉ាងជិត 2,000 គ្រួសារដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់ត្រូវបានជម្រះចេញពីលំនៅឋានទៅកាន់ទីទួលសុវត្ថិភាពហើយនៅពេលនេះបានវិលត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់ទីលំនៅឋានវិញខ្លះហើយ
អត់ទេខាងទំនប់ឡាងមកនឹងវាតាមឆ្លងទន្លេសេកុងនឹងវាធូរស្រាលហើយមានជាការអីទេគឺនឹងកម្លាំងយើងមានត្រៀមអន្តរាគមន៍សម្រាប់ជួយទ្រទ្រង់នៅផ្ទៃក្នុងខេត្តទេកើនថែមទៀតនឹងមានខាងក្រុមស្រង្រែងក៏ដែរហើយនៅខាងសៀមប៉ាងគឺយើងបានជួយបានជាង 3,000 គ្រួសារនោះយើងជំនួយបានជាង 7,000 យើងជួយបានគាត់ក្រៅនោះគាត់ជំនួយខ្លួនគាត់គាត់ចាស់ការខ្លួនគាត់យើងធ្វើបាន
អញ្ញាធិការបានប្រកាសក្នុងស្រុកថាសាកសពដែលប្រទះឃើញអនដែលនៅលើទន្លេមេគង្គក្នុងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងត្រូវបានអញ្ញាធិការខ្មែរបញ្ជូនទៅកាន់ខេត្តអត្តពលវិញហើយរីឯសាកសពឡាចំនួន10អ្នកផ្សេងទៀតបានរកឃើញនៅទន្លេសេពៀនឬទន្លេសេគង្គផ្នែកខាងក្រោមទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីសេពៀនសៀមណាមណ້ອຍអញ្ញាធិការបានប្រកាសស្វែងរកមនុស្សជាង100អ្នកផ្សេងទៀតដែលបានបាក់ខ្លួនបន្ទាប់ពីកើតមានគ្រោះមហន្តរាយបាក់ទំនប់នោះក្រសួងធនធានទឹកនៅតំបន់និយមព្យាករថាទឹកទន្លេមេគង្គលើនៅក្នុងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងបានបន្តកើនឡើងដល់កម្ពស់ជិត1ម៉ែត្រខណៈកម្រិតកម្ពស់ប្រកាសការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នចំនួនជាង10ម៉ែត្រក្រសួងថាតំបន់ទំនាបនៅតាមដងទន្លេត្រូវបានទឹកលិចចូលជាបន្តបន្ទាប់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងធនធានទឹកលោកលឹមគិនហាវបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យដំឡើងម៉ាស៊ីនបូមទឹកចល័តខ្នាតមធ្យមមួយគ្រឿងដើម្បីរំដោះទឹកចេញពីក្រុងស្ទឹងត្រែងកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដានៅគ្រាដែលតំបន់មួយចំនួននៅក្នុងក្រុងស្ទឹងត្រែងកំពុងលិចលង់ដោយសារទឹកទន្លេមេគង្គនិងទឹកភ្លៀងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់នៅក្នុងស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងថ្លែងសុំមើលម្ចាស់ឈ្មោះអង្គការឃើញថាផលដំណាំកសិកម្មរាប់រយហិកតារបស់ពលរដ្ឋនៅរដូវវស្សាឆ្នាំនេះទទួលរងការខូចខាតទាំងស្រុងលោកថាមកទល់ពេលនេះនៅមិនទាន់ឃើញមានអាជ្ញាធរចុះវិលំឡាយទំហំប៉ះពាល់នៅឡើយទេលោកសង្កេតឃើញថានៅមុនការបោះឆ្នោតអាជ្ញាធរបានយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ជួយសង្គ្រោះពលរដ្ឋដោយសារទឹកជំនន់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅគ្រាដែលការបោះឆ្នោតរួចអញ្ញាធោហមិនសូវខ្វល់ខ្វាយនោះទេ
អញ្ញាធោនៅពេលដែលបោះឆ្នោតរួចយ៉ាងហើយប្រហែលជាស្រៀងស្រីស្រីខ្លះព្រោះតាមតនបោះឆ្នោតមុននោះគឺខ្លេចតែជួយយើងឲ្យដើម្បីលើកឆ្នោតគេដែរ
ផលដំណាំជួយឲ្យលួយអស់ហើយបាទច្រើនណាភូមិក្រោមក៏លិចដែរលិចច្រើនណាន
ាយកប្រតិបត្តិអង្គការបណ្ដាញការពារទន្លេ3លោកលៀងមលៀបអង្គការឃើញថាទឹកជំនន់ដែលបង្កឡើងដោយការបាក់ទំនប់នៅឡាវនិងទឹកភ្លៀងផងនោះគឺជាបំផុតពីការធ្វើប៉ះពាល់ទៅដល់ជីវភាពរស់នៅរបស់ពលរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងនោះទេជាពិសេសគឺផលប៉ះពាល់ដំណាំកសិកម្មនៅរដូវវស្សាឆ្នាំនេះនឹងខូចខាតទាំងស្រុងបញ្ហានេះទាមទារអាជ្ញាធរពាក់ព័ន្ធបង្កើនការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដោះស្រាយនិងជំរុញឲ្យមានការទទួលខុសត្រូវ
នៅស្រុកសៀមប៉ាងគឺពិបាកជាងគេដោយសារអីដោយសារអាចធ្វើបាក់ទំនប់វារីអគ្គិសនីផងណាទីងកំពុងបន្តអាឡាញ់ក៏នៅតែបន្តឡើងនឹងដែរនេះគឺជាហេតុមួយធ្វើឲ្យយើងមានថាអនុអសងសង្វេងដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយនឹងជាប់ច្បាប់ដែលយើងបាត់បង់មហាសាគឺជាទំលងតាមអតាដល់បតាដែលប្រជាជនតាមហ្នឹងអាហ្នឹងលេខទី2ហ្នឹងគឺខុសទៅអស់តែម្ដងមកសូមជាពាក់អមរគេកាន់តែខ្លួនខ្លោទៀតមានថាបាត់បង់រឿងវិជ្ជាការមួយចំនួន
អរជាពេលមួយសប្តាហ៍ហើយដែលទឹកជំនន់លិចលង់នៅក្នុងខេត្តស្ទឹងត្រែងធ្វើឲ្យខូចខាតស្រូវស្រែនិងទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិរបស់ប្រជាជនអស់ជាច្រើនក៏ប៉ុន្តែគេមិនទាន់ឃើញមានការកម្បាំងក្រហមកម្ពុជាចោះទៅចែកអំណោយនៅឡើយទេត ទូបីជាយ៉ាងណាបតាមេឃុំសេកុងស្រុកសិបាំងលោកច័ន្ទសុខាបានប្រាប់អាស៊ីសេរីកាលពីយប់ថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដាថាការកបាក់ក្រហមកម្ពុជាក្រុមនយោបាយចៃអំណោយជុំពរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់នៅព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី1ខែសីហាតែលោកមិនតបបានបញ្ជាក់លម្អិតអំពីការចៃអំណោយជុំពរដ្ឋប្រមាណគ្រួសារនៅឡើយទេលោកថានៅឃុំសេកុង ប្រជាប្រដងគ្រោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលជំនន់មានរອບរយគ្រួសារនិងមានជាមរយគ្រួសារដែលរងគ្រោះធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងគេគុនដឹងគេយើងមិនគុនដឹងគេយើងកំពុងតែការចំណាស់ហើយយើងទីបែងចែកចឹងយើងមានកម្រិតមួយកម្រិតទីស្រដៅទី1យើងបានប្រមាណទីក្រោយទៀតយើងមានទីតោងទៀតតាមនឹងណាកាលពីសប្តាហ៍មុនព្រឹកថ្ងៃខាងនៅប្រទេសឡាវនាំមកទឹកភ្លៀងនៅទន្លេសេពីនហក់ឡើងលឿនបង្កឲ្យបាត់ទំនប់រីគីស្នីសេពីនស៊ីណាមណយ ស្លាប់ការឡើងឡើង30និងមានជាង20នាក់ទៀតបញ្ជូនទៅសង្គ្រោះបន្ទាន់ហើយចំនួនអ្នកបាត់ខ្លួនមានជាង100នាក់ក៏ប៉ុន្តែប្រភពខ្លះថាចំនួនបាត់ខ្លួនមានច្រើនជាងនេះក្រុមហន្តរាយនេះបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ភូមិឡាវចំនួន12និងមនុស្សជាង300នាក់ស្មើនឹងជាង316គ្រួសារបាត់បង់ទីជម្រកខ្ញុំសនចាររថាអាស៊ីសេរីរាយការណ៍ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន
ជាបន្តទៅទៀតនេះខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិតសូមជូនព័ត៌មានបញ្ចប់ប្រធានចលនាសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកសោមដាស៊ីនិងជាអតីតប្រធានគណៈបកប្រឆាំងលើកឡើងថារបបប្រជាលោកហ៊ុនសែននឹងដួលរលំក្នុងពេលឆាប់ៗនេះពីព្រោះថារបបនេះនឹងប្រឈមនឹងការដាក់សម្ពាធពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិផង នឹងចរណាងើបឡើងឈរតវ៉ាដើម្បីរើបំរាស់ពីការគៀបសង្កត់របស់របបនេះផងលោកអះអាងទៀតថានៅពេលនោះទោះបីជាលោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ជាឲ្យប្រើកណ្ដុងកំភ្លើងជារបស់ស្រ័យក៏ដោយក៏មិនអាចទៅរួចដែរចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសជំរុញឲ្យរបបលហ៊ុនសែនបង្កើតបរិយាកាសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមួយដែលមានដំណើរការសមស្របឡើងវិញនិងបង្ហាញនូវការប្តេជ្ញាចិត្តដល់ប្រជាកម្ពុជាថាត្រូវលុបចោលរាល់ការរឹតត្បិតផ្នែកនយោបាយនិងសេរីភាពប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្ស
ដែលត្រូវបានសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចាត់ទុកថាជាការបោះឆ្នោតខ្លាំងខ្លាយនៅកាលទោះប្រកាសមិនទទួលស្គាល់លទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនោះមន្ត្រីទទួលបន្ទុកកិច្ចការអាស៊ីនិងប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកលោកម៉ាក់ហ្វីល ថ្លែងនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មួយចេញផ្សាយការពីថ្ងៃទី31ខែកក្កដាម្សិលមិញថាការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិនេះត្រូវបានធ្វើឲ្យអន្តរាយដោយអាជ្ញាធររបបក្រុងភ្នំពេញតាំងពីមុនការចាប់ផ្តើមយុទ្ធនាការឃោសនារោគសម្លេងឆ្នោតមកម្លេះហើយការនេះបណ្តាលឲ្យការបោះឆ្នោតនេះធ្វើឡើងដោយមិនយុត្តិធម៌មិនអាចជឿទុកចិត្តបានលោកម៉ាក់ហ្វីលបន្តថាសក្តានុពលសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដែលស្របច្បាប់សេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌នោះត្រូវបានធ្វើឲ្ ลูกบ้านกู้บัญชีตรองทาอาญาโทรบอบโลหิตแสนบ้านบางฮันออกกีไอ้เคิร์นปิกาปาลซาเจ้าในโกลกาลที่ประเทศทัพไตสไลปุหุปะมุยดาดำนาการตามระยะการรุมเล็กกระดาปะประชังจับประเทศกระดาปะนิดาปุนตะเนกีนังฮามปรามมนตรีกระดาปะในจำนวนมาร้อยดาวเป็นใบรูปมันเอาทุกคนยกบาลอยากเปลี่ยนปรามฉน้ำนังกาบงกราบมกเลือประปอมสอบสายไอกระดิจดำ รถทาวิบาลจากกระพุ่งองเลกูบเจธากาบชาวนี้ปุ่มเมียนกระดาปะประชังกู้อาชีพตกเจ็ดบานนังออกกาซอมสอบดับใบประกวดประเจงชิมมวยในกระดาปะกรามนักมุบานตีเสกไรคลายการรอดานี่บัดบรรจบได้สังกัดกุนธาในขนมรถที่ประเทศทัพไตเปิดประกอบขมิรถทาวิบาลนามุยเมียนเซตเชื่อเรื่องกระดาปะประชังลอยครูนไอหนุตี มนตรีสิทธิมนุษย์อันตรายเจ็ดสาสมออยเด็ดตะกอกนี้ชุบหายปฏิกาไทยตีมาเพย์ผลบุญไทยกากระดาท่าจิกาบอชนาทโปรกาบอชนาทตามใบประชิดทวีตไต่กีมันทัวไว้โดยดาร์บอลโอนแสนกับปุ่งแต่เรียบจอมหนุ่มตีมนตรีจะได้รูปนี้แทนจังเพียกอออมปีพอลอากรอจิจานได้ดังการเบียนล้างจมปูปฏิกรรมบุชีได้ซาแต่กาบันโตจังกลายอำนาจหูหายระบอลโอนแสนแบบนี้
លោកនៅនឹងកញ្ញាអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីកម្មវិធីផ្សាយរយៈពេលមួយម៉ោងនៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីជាភាសាខ្មែរនៅពេលនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះយើខ្ញុំសូមគោរពជូនពរដល់អស់លោកដានៀងព្រមទាំងក្រុមគ្រួសារទាំងអស់ហើយជួបប្រកបតែនឹងសេចក្តីសុខចម្រើនរុងរឿងកំបីគ្លៀងគ្លាតឡើយខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ែនសុកមេត
ខ្ញុំបាទសេកបណ្ឌិត
ព្រមទាំងក្រុមការងារទាំងអស់នៃវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីសូមអរគុណនិងសូមជម្រាបលា
វិទ្យុអេស៊ីសរ៉ៃសាយតាមរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លីឬ short wave តាមកម្រិតនិងកម្ពស់ដូចតទៅនេះពេលព្រឹកចាប់ពីម៉ោង5កន្លះដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះខ្សែតាមរយៈរលកធាតុអាកាសខ្លី 15,700 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់31ម៉ែត្រនិង12,140 kHz ស្មើនឹងកម្ពស់25ម៉ែត្រលោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងផ្ទាល់តាមប្រព័ន្ធអ៊ីនធឺណិត www.rsa.org/khmer ក្រៅពីនេះ លោកអ្នកនាងក៏អាចអាននិងទស្សនាព័ត៌មានវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីលើទូរស័ព្ទដៃរបស់លោកអ្នកផ្ទាល់សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចូលទៅកាន់បណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន www.facebook.com/rfa.cambodia និង YouTube www.youtube.com/rfa.khmervideo
សូមអញ្ជើញលោកអ្នកនាងចុច like ឬចុច subscribe ដើម្បីទទួលបានព័ត៌មានថ្មីទាន់ហេតុការណ៍និងទស្សនាវីដេអូផ្សេងៗទៀតបានគ្រប់ពេលវេលា